In this video, we will analyze a version of Trickbot found on May 16, 2019. Trickbot is a known banking trojan targeting Windows machines. Let's get into the analysis. For the first stage of the attack, Trickbot copies itself to the app data Chrome data folder. Then it escalates privileges and launches the copied file. From the now elevated process, Trickbot disables Windows Defender so it can't detect and stop the later stages of the attack. From there, Trickbot schedules a task for persistence. To observe the scheduled behavior, VMRay Analyzer reschedules the task in order to reveal the dormant functionality. Trickbot injects into SVC host processes where it executes its payloads. For the configured URLs, Chrome certificate transparency is disabled, which makes intercepting Chrome traffic to those sites easier by weakening Chrome security settings from the default. VMRay Analyzer allows creating prescripts. These are Windows batch scripts which allow customizing the VM. In this case, we used one to open Internet Explorer. Trickbot enumerated processes, identified Internet Explorer, and then injected into it. Other injected SVC host processes implement regular data stealing. VMRay Analyzer provides a list of applications which were stolen from, including Outlook, Chrome, Internet Explorer, and Firefox. For a full list, take a look at the VMRay Threat Indicators section of the report. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more VMRay videos.